there's lots of variables in the event too. The temperature, the humidity, there's a lot involved just to think about. You can't control everything, but you know, you have to adjust to the conditions.